from 20 metres to go. And Ndiku sliding out at the bell. A brilliant run here. A brave bid to try and deny Mo Farah yet another gold medal. At the moment, it's every Hewitt who's going with Farah. Remember, the small Ethiopian has beaten Farah this season. And Ndiku is driving for this. He wants it. The East Africans have so much pride and so much history when it comes to this event. I think every Hewitt's become detached. Kejelcha's trying to come round on the outside.